police presence, handcuffs, and a judge, all at Sacramento's Pavilion Shopping Center.
KCRA3's Chris Reva explains why justice was served in the form of raising thousands of dollars.
Today, the chase.
And that means that we were here to get you, and we're going to come back and get you.
The arrest and jailing of some charitable offenders.
This is one of our community events that we do every year.
This is the annual executive lockup, a major fundraiser for the Muscular Dystrophy Association. Local business leaders are arrested. Their bail money supports the services provided by MDA.
It stays locally with our client family, so we have over 1,200 that we serve. The money is provided to clinic. It's provided for support groups, for research, for durable medical equipment.
So like any jail, you have to post bail to get out. And to do that, you have to see the judge.
Well, set your new bail then at $400. How would that be?
It's our responsibility to do something, to give back to the community and help where we can to help fund the research to find a cure.
Find a cure for Ashley Hartigan.
Tell me about that.
Next year, she starts high school. This year, she hopes to start a clinical trial to slow down her disease.
There's now a trial coming up that may actually stop the progression of the disease because of the Muscular Dystrophy Association. So this is our lifeline.
Ashley is the face of who all of this helps. That's why she's here.
Because it's really important that people come and that people get to see what they're supporting.
Today, a group of more than 100 executives hoping to raise between $80,000 to $100,000.
MDA is what gives us all the hope. Because of my daughter's rare disease, we wouldn't have any hope.
In Sacramento, Chris Reva, KCRA 3 reports.